What did you think of the fight tonight? Cecilio Flores, T. Maidana. First of all, Maidana, Soto Carras. Break it down.
Great fight, man. Fucking man. Maidana did a great job. I mean, of course, you know, he's still learning. He came to Robert's gym to learn. And he's still a student of the game. And you just saw a glimpse of what's his potential. I love working with him. He trained hard. And it showed tonight. He manned up. And I'm excited. I can't wait for the next fight.
They're about to announce a $100,000 winner. Will it be Marcos Maidana? What do you think?
Maidana's gonna fucking get it, man.
Well, the fans are voting, so it's a popularity contest.
Right, exactly. Well, if that's the case, then freaking Canelo's gonna win it. But Maidana, it was the most exciting fight of the night. He stole the show.
And what did you think of the main card here? Canelo or Josito Lopez?
Canelo is impressive, man. That kid, 22 years old, I mean, he's just amazing, man. He's just he's strong, he's fast, and he's very just very disciplined.
There you have it, Cecilio Flores, VSNewReport.com, and Money Segback reporting. You can follow me on Twitter at Segback.
Chinito.
Edwin Solis, you were working with Ponce de Leon for his whole camp. He did great tonight against Yanni Gonzalez right over there with the bump in the head. Tell me about the fight tonight.
Oh, I think Luis Ponce de Leon, he did a great performance for tonight. You know, he's a great champion, as Johnny Gonzalez is. But, you know, I think the best man today was... But I think the best man today was Ponce de Leon, and you see it tonight.
World champion.
Now he's the new world champion. So proud of him.
What did you think of Canelo tonight?
Josecito, viva Josecito.
Josecito.
You guys love Josecito?
Josecito.
Hey, I know you.
Hey, what's up, Eli?
What's up? I'm good. Going to the press conference, gentlemen? What do you think of the fight tonight?
They were pretty good.
Who impressed you the most?
Who impressed me the most? My boy Maidana.
Who took care of business, huh?
Exactly.
So,
I'll call you later. What's up?
I need a translation skills. Really quick, I'll keep it short.
All right.